Now at three, he is from Long Beach. He went to Long Beach Poly. He's also a UCLA Bruin, and now he is entering his 13th season in the NFL with the Jacksonville Jaguars. Man, time flies.
Yep, he's here, Marcedes Lewis, and his mom, Yvonne Withers. We're so glad you're here. You're not just talking football. We're talking a good cause as well. But we are going to start talking about football off the top because you guys almost made it to the Super Bowl.
Don't bring it back up. Yeah, it was close.
There's
was
next
close.
Year.
Are you a team on the rise?
We are. Our arrow is definitely pointing up. You know, it'll be, you know, weird to say that, you know, we can pick up where we left off because the parity is so good in the NFL, you can never do that.
Yeah.
But we definitely have the foundation that we built last year to keep chipping away. The road to success is always under construction. So, you know, we're looking forward to getting back in there and doing our thing.
All right, let's talk about the Marcedes Lewis Foundation. You got a big event in your hometown this weekend. Tell us about it.
So our foundation, me and my mom helped do that about 9 years ago. And, you know, it's just a creative way to raise money for the youth football camp that we give every summer. And it's free for the kids. And that goes towards that. All the proceeds goes towards that youth camp. And, you know, it's really just about going out there, having a good time, having a couple of drinks, learning how to gamble with fake money. We have a silent auction that we do. This year, you know, I have about 5 jerseys, game-worn jerseys signed
nice.
By me. About 5 helmets worn by me that are signed. You know, we have a lot of sponsors that come out and, you know, just help for a good night to be successful. So I'm looking forward to it.
Yvonne, you have other kids as well. Marcedes is your oldest, and he doesn't have to do this.
Right.
Did you teach him to give back, or is this something he's done all his life?
It was something that we came up with collectively, and he wanted to do a football camp, and I told him that we wanted to come together and have our own nonprofit so that we didn't have to go up under anyone else. Mm-hmm. And so we did that, and we've been doing it for 10 years now because this year coming up will be our 10th annual football camp, June 16th.
It's not just a football camp, though. You guys also offer scholarships for kids as well, right?
Yes.
We give small scholarships to the kids in the community that can't afford youth sports. And we also have contributed to youth programs through the high schools. Mm-hmm. And we've also given money to kids that are in other states as well. So
that's great.
We've kind of helped a little bit.
Or a lot.
Yeah.
So Saturday night, you're honoring this guy, Rick Shaw. He's a super fan. What's that all about?
So Rick Shaw, like the background story. So a good friend of mine, his name is Dante Ely, who just signed like a year contract to go over to Korea to teach. We went to high school together and we were in the same magnet program together in high school. Well, before then, Dante worked at CarMax, and Rick Shaw is the head man at CarMax. Always donated to the foundation, always there supporting. Every time I went to CarMax just to visit Dante, it was always just, energy was crazy. You know, and we knew it was almost his time to go. And so we always made sure that, you know, we always, you know, supported him with the love, and he showed it right back, so.
Yeah, and what we're doing on Saturday night is we are honoring him and in giving his family a gift in memory of him. And because we came up with the Rick Shaw Superfan Award and we were gonna give it to him, we were hoping that he made it one more year. And unfortunately he passed on February 23rd. So now we have another recipient and we're gonna give our new recipient the Rick Shaw Superfan Award also.
Okay, real quick, anybody wants to go Saturday, how do they get tickets?
Go ahead, Mom.
MercedesLewisFoundation.org. Click on the link.
Okay.
Or you can look it up on Eventbrite.
You said click. She did it.
She did. All right, again, the Casino Charity Gala is Saturday, March 10th at the Maya Hotel in Lagunita Pavilion in Long Beach. It starts at 7 p.m. To get the tickets again, go to the website or there's another place, I guess, Eventbrite.com.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Or
all
one
right.
or the other.
Good job, Mom, and I'll be pulling for you now that I know you.
I appreciate
I'll be
it.
A,
thank you.
A
good luck
Jaguars
next year.
Fan.
All right, Blake Bortles is the guy, right?
Thanks.
He's our guy.
All right, he's your guy. All right, good.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming in. Thanks for giving back.
Thanks for having me.